right, good morning, everyone. It is Monday, the start of the work week. Yay! Sorry, didn't do one yesterday. Had a lot going on and needed to focus on the things that was going on at hand. But yesterday was a good day. First time in a while, I was able to sleep in and just enjoy that. And, surprisingly, Kelly made some breakfast yesterday morning, which is really good. And got some stuff taken care of before it got too hot yesterday. But I digress. It's like right now it's not too bad, but it's supposed to get like uber hot. We're under a heat advisory still. They're saying that you could get up to feeling like 110, 115 possibly today, which is really going to suck. But it's just the way the weather is here in Oklahoma. But it's all right. It's going to be a good week, even though it's going to be hot. I'm looking forward to the week. We're gonna have fun. I don't really know my mind's all over the place this morning. So last week was really good. Aside from having the infection in my tooth, it was a good week. So, now that that tooth, now that that infection is almost gone, it's getting to be better. So, a lot of changes are happening and going on, which is good. Not sure where everything's going, where it's going to lead, but it's going to be good. So, I'm going to leave you guys with that. Hope y'all have a great day. Have a wonderful day. Excuse me. Guys, be blessed. And remember, always be excellent to each other. And I will talk to you guys here soon. Later.